How to put a leash on your surfboard. So first you're going to feed both ends of the leash string into the leash box. And then you're going to make a loop and tie a knot at the end. Next, we're going to add the actual leash. So as you will see, there will be three Velcro layers until you get to what I like to call the elbow. So we're going to feed the elbow through, and then once you're done, you're going to close up all three layers of the Velcro, and then you are done.